Alright, well, you don't need her to stay. Oh, that's not what I want. Well, you do. I'll just go there. And pepper is good fertilizer. I'm still doing good with ghost chilies, thanks to seeds and garlic. So I think I'm okay with that. I can always replant something if I start running low. I don't want to end up using any of this as its own fertilizer, even if it is good. Together, you may not have as many issues with the getting confused and only doing fertilizing or something on one plant instead of all of them. So, we'll see. Speaking of fertilizing, let's start with you. Made level 10, so that is completely irrelevant. You can let everything die out, except I still want more of these, and they're really bad at that, because they fruit twice and die. Stingy. But now, I don't need to worry about it. And all of you? Well, you make good, but not as good. You don't count as good fertilizer. But, yeah, I can just let all of you die out and have him swap to something different. He could swap to something different. But what? How's that fun coming along? Because now, we have time for a break. You're not going to get buried. You'll just pop away. Wishful thinking. Actually going to happen. There. You do that. What am I gonna move you to next? You're already good at. That's tricky. I mean, you've already got a wall of paintings I could sell off if I made you a painter. But maybe fishing? But it's probably got ridiculous goals for amount of sales. Like other things. Writing is worse. Fishing might make the most sense. I don't need to keep doing this. checking on you, dumbass. Thank you. Yeah, you could do those things. I want you to do that one next. But you finished the first one. Now we gotta wait for him. Well, actually, you don't need one at all. It's not like you need the money. It's just, yeah, it's harder to set goals without it. How long ago did I do this? Not long enough. Oh. Yeah, we'll see how bad it is. I still doubt it's gonna be as much of a pain in the ass as writing, because royalties don't count. Okay. Oh yeah, somebody wanted a stone sculpture for something anyway. Start that over again. Business part I don't need so much. Might as well actually start by selling the fish I've been holding on to, hoping he'd learn how to be able to eat. So. Stupid laggy shit. Alright, do I wanna. You're only one seed into that, and it's still snow-covered out there. So, what's the other option? Oh. I'm not sure which one of those is more likely, because he's got a high skill level. Come home and do that, and then I can maybe have all of them. That sounds like a better plan. So, get your ass home. Actually. That'll happen too, but. Alright. So. You don't. What the hell? Yes, thank you. You don't need the fun yet, so. Make a little more progress in that before you get back to the sculpting. And you're cheap fish that I can eat. So, sell these. Hold on to those in case I get hungry. Can't fish in there, but I can fish in the moving water. collection keeper costs 40. I shouldn't have taken you, because I'd be just about there if I hadn't. I can't see the fishing spots. At night. Maybe just generically tell him to go fishing in the water. See how that works? Or doesn't? I'm anticipating maybe it doesn't. Oh. Yeah. If I sent you home, what would you even do? Is there a better lit part of the water? I doubt it. Maybe if I look at it at a different angle, I'll be able to... Oh. Yeah, that might actually happen. Work. Because I know there are spots where there are fish in this somewhere. That's reflecting off of other things. That's not actually super helpful. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, is a spot where they're actually... That's super hard to tell. In the dark. I don't want to have to turn off the water reflectiveness to be able to see them in the dark. Is that what you are? You're a spot with jumpy fish? You are a spot with jumpy fish. Come fish over here. There we go. Yeah, I suppose it would help if I looked for them when they were moving. Instead of paused, but... Huh? Oh. Right. Lost the opportunity because I caught one immediately after it popped. No. Oh, they stopped jumping. That can happen, but... Let's go. Yeah? I saw that. There's jumpy fish here. Yeah. Come fish over here. Oh. Yeah, you're just sitting there writing a book that's gonna take you forever. But you could use a little fun break. So, let's get you a fun break before you go to bed. I'm working on that some more. Oh, right. They stopped jumping. And it's good that you're less tired, because you're gonna sleep for shit tonight. If I keep you up late enough, you can transform before you go to bed. I like that plan. I like that plan. It's also light enough that I can actually see the fish in the water now. That'll help. What's in here? Oh. Move down to the spot. Oh, they're not actually jumping. This isn't a great spot. Oh. What do you mean? Crumbled. No, 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 no. Crap. I don't care if it's worth money. It ruined my progress. And you're gonna have to go to bed without him, honey. And that spot's not lively, so just come the fuck home. Get away from the damn zombies. No! Oh, you warmed up in the cab. Yeah, you'll still have gardening to do, because I'm not going to let the plants just wither and die. You're the super cheap fish, yeah? $5 a pop, yeah. Simoleons. Eat super cheap fish. And... Southwest. Yeah, I can hold on to the cheap food fish. That's okay. Is it? It is late for the morning. You can do that. Aw. He missed you. I'm gonna have you go to bed now anyway. Things will only get more wonky if I keep you up to guard before I send you to bed. That's another day.